So guys, I know you've never heard my real voice before, but in this video, I will be doing, oh my god, I keep burping. My face review. Yeah, I'll be also doing some questions that you guys might have, because I've never asked you to put any Q&A questions in a video before. So yeah. First, let's get into the face reveal, and we'll all do questions that you guys might have. So, first of all, here's the face reveal. This is what I look like. I wasn't going to do a face reveal because, I think people would judge me on how I look, and that I'm wearing fake glasses. This is what I look like. I will be wearing these often, even though they're fake, but this is what I look like without them. I look normal. So yeah, what we're gonna do, answer some questions that you guys might have. Okay, I'm so excited. Okay, so a question that you guys might have is, what's my favorite color? My favorite color is blue. What's my favorite video game? Well, I'm watching SpongeBob right now. Like this video if you watch SpongeBob. And if you don't watch SpongeBob, you will like everyone. So, I've also gotten a new tablet since then to record my videos. I've got a new tablet since then, and I'm gonna put these up because they're in my ears. Okay, so I've gotten a new tablet recently, and none of my apps saved. So like my Marvel Future Fight, that's gone. I really wish we could have done some more videos on Schoolgirl Simulator, but we've got a new tablet since then, and we will be playing some other cool games on the channel. Like, I've been playing this game called Vlogger Go Viral. It's pretty cool. It's like YouTube. Okay, so I didn't answer that other question. What's my favorite game? Well, my favorite game right now, I hope you guys don't judge me, please, for this question. You guys don't judge me. My two favorite games are Marvel Spider-Man and Apex. I was going to play Fortnite, but don't yell at me in the comments for not. Because, yeah. So, do I like Legos? I do like Legos, but I don't play with them often. Like, I'll show you some of my Lego sets. So this is one that I have. It's from Avengers Infinity War. It has Captain America, Black Widow, and when you open up this, there's some, I don't know if you guys can see it, there's some Outriders in there. So, another one that I have is this Lego set. Well, this isn't really a Lego set, it's more of a McFarlane construction set. Actually, I'm just gonna sit down, face the camera, down here. I don't know if you guys can see. It's hard getting these kind of angles. Yeah, it has Withered Bonnie in it, from Five Nights at Freddy's. I made a video on Five Nights at Freddy's, but it was not that long. I really like this set. So yeah, as you can see, I do like Legos. Another question you guys might have is, This may be weird, but have you ever gotten a nosebleed? I had one recently. It was weird. So what happened was, I don't believe in the tooth fairy, but these are my teeth. And my mom didn't give me the money and take the teeth. Well, she gave me the money, because her name is the tooth fairy. I'm sorry to any of my younger viewers out there. There probably isn't any younger viewers. Probably some my age. I'm 10. And so my mom was pretty lazy and she didn't even take my teeth. She just put like $5 bill and a $5 bill and a $1 bill. She gave me $6, which is pretty cool. Well, it's fine, but she could have gotten like $100 or something. So another one is, what's my favorite superhero? Well, let me demonstrate. I have this. I have these. I have this. This is a card from my birthday from my friend. I have this. And I have this. So yeah. Superhero, Spider-Man, so yeah, another question is my health is, what were you for Halloween? My first Halloween, I was a donkey, I was Spider-Man next year from the comics. I was the Grim Reaper, and then I was the zombie, and the Joker, and Iron Man, and I don't know what I'm going to be this year. Leave in the comments below, what I should be for this year. I will be making a Halloween video. When it comes. So, another question I have is, do you like Furious at Freddy's? You be the judge. Do I like Furious at Freddy's? Yes, I do. I have multiple shirts of Furious at Freddy's. I also have a plush. I'm not even gonna show you. I have a plushie collection. I'm gonna show you. Right here. Plushies. All Five of Freddy's. I don't know if you guys saw that or not. I will be making a video reviewing all my plushies one day. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the video right there. So if you did like the video, please leave a like and share and subscribe and comment below. And that's it. Bye guys.